السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Good evening everybody. This is Mr. Ahmed speaking to you again with the sixth grade. Today we will have some revision on the previous lessons. اليوم الشباب هيكون عندنا مراجعة على الدروس الماضية في unit 3 and 4, وحدة الثالثة والرابعة فقط. هنبدأ مراجعة بالوحدة في أوراق العمل for the worksheets. هنبدأ من ورقة العمل هنا دي. نبدأ هنا and scramble the words. Here we have four words. And they are scrambled. الكلمات اللي قدامك دي هنحطها في الترتيب الصحيح. طيب, let's start with picture number one. What's this word here? What's the picture and what's the word? How to write it in the right form? كيف اكتب الكلمة دي بالطريقة الصحيحة بتاعتها? What's the word here? Yes, I'm waiting for your answers. منتظر إجاباتكم على الخاص طبعا. يلا منتظر الإجابات. Again, what's number one here? Yes, yes, very good. Island. Number one is island. I-S-L-A-N-D. Island. Okay, number two now. What's number two here? What's the word for number two here? I'm waiting for your answers. What's number two here? Yes, sun. Sun. S-U-N. Okay, number three. What's number three here? Number three. Number three. What's the picture here in number three? Yes, very good. Boat, boat, B-O-A-T. Okay, now to number four. What's number four here? Number four, think about it, please. It's very easy. Your answers, I'm waiting for your answers. إجاباتكم يا شباب يلا. Yes, very good. C-S-E-A, S-E-A, very good. Okay, for here, read and match. Read and match, read and match. For number one, let's read it and match it with the right picture. هنقرأ الكلام اللي موجود هنا في number one ونشوف هنوصله ب A, B or C. هنوصله ب الصورة A ولا B ولا C. طيب, number one, at the weekend, Ali and Omar went to the forest. Ali and Omar went to the forest. Ali picked flowers. Ali picked flowers and Omar caught a big fish. Again, Ali picked flowers and Omar caught a big fish. Number one, which one will you match it with? هتوصل number one بايش؟ A, B or C. يلا انتظر الإجابات. Again, Ali picked flowers and Omar caught a big fish. Yes, very good. Number one with B. Yes, Ali picked flowers and Omar caught a big fish. Okay, number two now. Yesterday, Omar and Ali went to the beach. Went to the beach. Ali swam in the sea. Ali swam in the sea and saw, and they swam in the sea and saw a lot of fish. Again, they swam in the sea. Ali went to the beach. They swam in the sea and saw a lot of fish. Which one? A or C? A or C? Swam in the sea and saw a lot of fish. Not caught a lot of fish. No, saw a lot of fish. The past symbol of sea, الماضي means sea, saw. Yes, very good. C. We will match it with C. So number two with C. Okay, number three, of course, it's with A, but we'll read it. بس برضو هنقراها مع بعض. Yesterday morning, Omar and Ali went fishing. They went fishing. Ali caught a big fish. Ali caught a big fish. And Omar took pictures. Took pictures. Okay, let's go now to the next worksheet here. Read and write. We have here words like jumped, played, were, pegged, and sailed. Again, jumped, played, were, pegged, and sailed. نقرأ الجملة ونشوف هنكتب أي كلمة في الـ spaces في الفراغات. طيب, number two, number one first. Last night, Ali and Omar, their bags. What are we going to do with the bags? Yes. I'm waiting for your answer. منتظر الإجابات يا شباب. يلا. What are you going to do with the bags? But in the past simple, what did you do with the bags? What did Ali and Omar do? What did they do with the bags? Yes, very good. They packed their bags. Packed their bags. Okay, number two. The next morning, they on a plane. They, yes, I'm waiting for your answers. الإجابات. They, yes, jumped on a plane. Jumped on a plane. Very good. Okay, number three now. 3 hours later, they on the island. Yes, 3 hours later, they were. They were هم خلاص وصلوا للجزيرة. They were on the island. Yes, very good. Number four now. They in the sun. They did what in the sun? They yes, very good. They played in the sun. And the last one is here is sailed a boat. They sailed a boat. Very good. Now to the next activity here. Look and write the missing letters we have here: NK, NG, or CK. For number one, the boy here is boring. Yes, very good. Huh? Yes, boring. Yes, very good. Boring. ING. Boring. Okay, very good. B here. The boy here is. I'm waiting for your answers, Elizabeth. Yes, drink. NK, drink. Okay, the last one here is clock. Clock, CK. Okay, let's go to the next worksheet now. Circle the right letters now. Again, for this boy here, we said that he feels boring, CK or NG, CK or NG. Which one will we choose? Yes, very good, NG for boring. Okay, here for this picture, yes. What's the word and what are the right letters here? CK or NK? Yes, very good. CK for the clock. CK. Okay, for the boy here, he is drinking. Yes, drink. NK. CK or NK? Yes, very good. NK, drink. Okay, the last one here is the bank. This is the building of the bank. Bank. CK or NK? CK or NK? Yes, very good. Bank. NK. Very good. Okay, now read and write using the past simple. Again, the past simple: picked, played, had, or caught. Okay, for number one, Ahmed and Saleh hide and seek in the forest. Hide and seek. What will you choose here? Picked, played, had, caught, hide and seek. Which one will you choose? Your answers, please. الجبات شباب يلا. Ahmed and Saleh. Yes, very good. Played hide and seek in the forest. لعبوا في الغابة in the forest. Okay, number two now. Ali, beautiful flowers for his mother. Yes, beautiful flowers. What did he do with the flowers? Yes. Your answers, please. Yes, very good. Picked. He picked beautiful flowers. قطف الزهور الجميلة. Very good. Picked beautiful flowers. Okay, number three now. They, a picnic in the desert. A picnic. Picnic هنا اللي هي النزهة. Picnic in the desert في الصحراء. They what? Yes, very good. They had a picnic in the desert. They had a picnic in the desert. Very good. The last one here for Mr. Jamil. Caught three big fish. He caught, اصطاد, the past simple of catch. Caught three big fish. Okay, now to the next activity here. Ali, a shell on the beach last Friday. Ali, what did he do with that? What did he find? Yes, put the past symbol of find. What's the past symbol of find here? The past symbol of find. Write it, please. تبقى شباب الإجابات. What is the past symbol of find? ما هو الماضي البسيط من كلمة find? يجد. عايز أقول وجد. عايز أقول إن علي وجد صدفة على الشاطئ last Friday, الجمعة الماضية. The past symbol of find, yes, very good. The past symbol of find is found. Ali found a shell on the beach last Friday. Put it in the past symbol. احنا بنحط هنا الإجابة أو الفعل بنحطه في الماضي البسيط. طيب. Abdullah ate the fish yesterday. Abdullah ate the fish yesterday. Here you will put the past symbol of see. What is the past symbol of see? ما هو الماضي البسيط من كلمة see? Yes. Very good. So he. Yes, or here we can put looked at. I can put here see because I can see see at. No, look at. Look at the fish, look at the stars. And here I'll say for the past simple of look, it's one of the regular verbs. كلمة look هنا من الأفعال المنتظمة ولذلك بس هنضيف ليها ed. Looked at the fish yesterday. Looked at. Okay, number three now. صالح in the sea. عايز أقول هنا سبح لأن هنا الصورة هنا يسبح. Put in the past simple, yes, swam, the past simple of swam, the past simple of swim is swam. Saleh swam in the sea, very good. Okay, Saud now, Saud, what did he do with the cake? Yes, he The past simple of eat. What is the past simple of eat? Put it in the past. Eat. What is the past simple of eat? أكل. Ate. Yes, very good. Ate. He ate the chocolate cake. Okay, now it's very easy for the next activity here. Read and match. For number one, what's the word? Read it, please, by yourself. Yes, here we have the plant. Plant. Which picture? One, two, three, or four. Again, plant. One, two, three, or four. Waiting for your answers. Plant. Which one is the plant here? Yes, very good. Number two. Plant here, for this is the plant. Okay, here, tent. Which one is the tent? One, three, or four? Tent. Tent. Which one is the tent? Yes, very good. The tent here, number four. The tent. للخيمة. Tent. Okay, number three here. Friend. Which one will you choose? One or three? Friend. Friend. Yes, here we have two friends. Friend, and the last one is the cub. Cub. للشب. Cub. Okay. Next one, we have look and write. Choose the right word for the right picture for it. Close, far, around, and planet. Which one will you choose for this picture here? Close, far, around, or planet? I'm waiting for your answers. Which one will you choose here? Here, we have the, this is a what? Yes, planet. This is the planet. Planet, very good. Planet, okay, number two now. Here, what's number two here? Here, yes, the moon is going around. Yes, very good, around, around. Okay, number three here, the two planets here are close or far. Number three here, which one will you choose? Close or far, close or far. Yes, very good, this one is close, close. And the last one here, the two planets here are far, far. Okay, read and match. Here we have an elephant and a hippo. Elephant and the hippo. Elephants are big or bigger than hippos. Again, I'll choose here. هنا انت بتحط هنا for than. هنا بنحط يا شباب comparative form. صيغة المقارنة اللي هي أول ما تلاقي كلمة than لازم هتضيف للadjective للصفة هنا er ولا هتضيف لها est. Big. Yes, when we have than, لما يكون عندك كلمة than, يبقى هنا المقارنة مو بالتفضيل, ولذلك هنا هنضيف er. بس في كلمة big, من الكلمات اللي لازم ندبل الg الأول, bigger, double g, بعد كده نضيف er, bigger than hippos. Okay, number two here, صالح, this boy is صالح, we have three boys, Ali, صالح and Jamil. صالح is the, here, we'll use the comparative or the superlative, هنا نستخدم المقارنة ولا التفضيل, ركز فيها كويس. The happy of the three. أنا عايز أقول هنا أن صالح هو الأكثر سعادة منهم فيهم هم الثلاث. يبقى هنا بستخدم الـ superlative اللي هي التفضيل. ولذلك هنا ما هضيف ER, هضيف EST. بس كمان خلي بالك من كلمة happy, من الكلمات اللي آخرها ends with Y. You will erase the Y letter and put I, then adding the EST letters. هنحذف الـ Y ونحط I, وبعد كده نضيف الـ EST for the superlative في التفضيل هنا. عندنا كمان the lion is the scary of the three. Which one of the scary? Yes, the scariest. Here the lion is the scariest. Scariest. برضو هنا بنستخدم التفضيل. هنا ما في كلمة than بعدها, بس قبلها كلمة the. ولذلك هنستخدم هنا التفضيل بال est, بس برضو نحذف ال y ونحط i, بعد كده نضيف ال est for the scariest of the three. Okay, now let's go to the next worksheet. Write the missing letters SK or SC or SQU. Again, SK or SC or SQU. SK, SK, and SQUA. Okay, number one, what's the picture here? Eight board. But which one will you choose? SK, SC, or SQU for number one? I'm waiting for your answers, please. Yes, very good. For number one, we'll choose SK. K for the skateboard. You remember skateboarding? This is the skateboard. This is the skateboard. SK. Okay, number two now. Yes, this is we have around our necks in the winter and the cold weather. Yes, SK or SC or SQU. Which one will you choose? Yes, very good. SC for the scarf. Scarf. SC. Scarf. Okay, number three now. The lion here is. It's what? Yes, very good. Scary, scary. Which one will you choose? SK or SC or SQU? I'm waiting for your answers. تفضل الإجابات. ممتازين يا شباب. SC for the scary. SC. The last one here. This animal is the... Yes, what is it? It's a squirrel. Very good, squirrel. Which one will you choose? SK or SC or SQU? What's your answers, please? Yes, very good. SQU. SQU for the squirrel. Very good. Now, we will choose for the superlative here the tallest, the shortest, the ugliest, or the fastest. Okay, number one, for the green tree, this tree, the green tree here. It's not colored. طبعا الأوراق اللي معاكم طبعا شباب ما هي ملونة ولكن قدامك هنا الصورة ملونة هنا. The green tree, this tree. الصورة اللي هنا اللي هي الصورة الشجرة اللي هنا اللي قدامك هنا دي. هذه this is the green tree. It's the what? The tallest, the shortest, the ugliest or the fastest. Which one will you choose for the green tree? Yes, the green tree is the, yeah, yes, very good. The tallest. It's the tallest of the three trees here. The green tree is the tallest. And the red car, this is the red car. And here we have a white car and a blue car. But the red car is the what? Yes, we chose the tallest. Okay, it's the red car here is the shortest or the ugliest or the fastest. Yes, very good. It's the, yes, very good. The fastest. It's the fastest. It's the fastest car of them all. Okay, here for the green tree, the green البيت اللون رمادي يعني, the green house here, the green house is the what? The ugliest or the shortest? Yes, very good. It's the ugliest, الأقبح يعني, ugliest. And the brown tree, the last one, it's the shortest. Very good. The shortest. Okay, now let's go to the next worksheet here. Look and circle. Number one, here we have three pictures, a cat and a zebra and a parrot. The cat is smaller or the smallest than the zebra. Yes, the cat. Yes, when we have than, قلنا أول ما تلاقي كلمة than, يبقى لازم تختار قبلها الصفة المضاف لها er. So small هتصير smaller than. Okay, بس لما نلاقي بقى ما في بعدها than, يبقى هنا بنحط في التفضيل est. زي الجملة اللي بعدها هنا مثلا, the parrot is the smallest. It's the smallest of the three. The parrot is the smallest of the three. Very good. إن هنا الببغاء هو الأصغر فيهم مثلا. طيب هنا عندنا ثلاث أولاد, عمر, علي and سليم. عندنا عمر هو الأفضل, علي يعني جاي درجة أقل شوية, سليم هو أقل واحد, he has an F, هو واخد F اللي هو fail يعني رسب في الاختبار. طيب علي is a better or best student than سليم. عايز أقول هنا أن علي أفضل من سالم. يبقى هنا اختار إيش؟ Yes, very good. Better than, عندنا كلمة than هي شباب, better than سالم. But عمر is the, بس عايز اقول بقى ان هنا ان عمر هو الافضل, he is the best. Yes, the best. هنا احنا عندنا كلمة good اللي هو جيد, خدناها في المقارنة خليناها اللي هو افضل من better than, اما في التفضيل بتصير the best. طيب بعد كده هنا هنستخدم في الـ future tense المستقبل, معانا طبعا going to اللي هي بمعنى سوف, بس هنا هنستخدم am ولا is ولا are. Am with I, is, he, she, and it with the similar nouns, and are with we, you, and they, and the plural nouns. طيب, Ali go to school tomorrow. Tomorrow ليه غدا طبعا, عايز أقول هنا أن علي سوف يذهب للمدرسة غدا. Ali, هنا علي بياخد am, ولا is, ولا are. ركزوا فيها شباب, يلا منتظر الإجابات. Ali, am, or is, or are. Yes, very good. علي هنا شباب بياخد اللي هو الضمير he, ولذلك هياخد is. يبقى علي is going to go to school tomorrow. علي is going to go to school tomorrow. ممتازين. طيب be now, ندخل على be. أحمد and Fatima. Not أحمد, not Fatima, not everyone by himself, no, or herself, of course. هنا علي and Fatima الاثنين مع بعض. على أحمد and Fatima, sorry, أحمد and Fatima eat their breakfast. عايز أقول إن أحمد وفاطمة بيأكلوا سوف يأكلون فطورهم. تمام. علي, أحمد and فاطمة هنا. هنختار am ولا is ولا are going to. ركزوا فيها شباب. Am or is or are. أحمد and فاطمة. Yes, very good. أحمد and فاطمة هنا اللي هما ضميرهم مع بعض كده they. ولذلك they تختار هنا are going to eat their breakfast. ممتازين يا شباب. يبقى أحمد and فاطمة are going to eat their breakfast. طيب. See now. I travel to England next week. الأسبوع القادم الجاي إن شاء الله. أنا سوف عايز أقول أنا سوف أسافر لإنجلترا. I تختار I am ولا is ولا are. يلا I am ولا is ولا are. Am going to ولا is going to ولا are going to. ممتازين يا شباب طبعا من غير ما نفكر وعدنا من الترم الأول. I تختار دايما am. I am going to travel to England next week. ممتازين. طيب. Number four now D. فهد. It's a singular noun. One boy. طبعا اسم مفرد ولد واحد فقط ولذلك هنا نستخدم مين am ولا is ولا are. Going to visit the museum in KSA, the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Fahd, am ولا is ولا are? Yes, very good. Fahd is going to visit the museum in KSA. Okay, now let's go to the next worksheet. It's the last one. طبعا هي دي آخر ورقة شباب. النهاردة حلينا ثمان أوراق. دي الورقة الثامنة. نشوف كده مع بعض. Look and write. هنا أنت بتكتب الأدجكتيف الصفة في التمرين الأول اللي هنا ده. تكتب الصفة بدون أي إضافات ولا ER ولا EST. ما تضيف شيء. شوف الصفة اللي أنت عايز تحطها لي for the animal which you have in the picture, للحيوان الموجود في الصورة اللي قدامها. For the cheetah, it's very, we talked before, احنا كلمنا قبل ان cheetah, it's very what? Yes, it's very, يلا, منتظر الإجابات يا شباب. It's very what? Yes, very good. It's very fast. It's the fastest animal in the world. It's very fast. I'm not here put it in the comparative or the superlative. أنا هنا ولا بعمل بها مقارنة بين بينها وبين شيء ولا بسوي فيها تفضيل. لا أنا هنا فقط إن بقول إن التشيتا is very fast. إن الفهد الصياد ده سريع جدا. طيب. For number two, the giraffe. اللي الزرافة هنا. The giraffe is very, very what? Very what? Just use the adjective. بس نستخدم هنا الصفة. ما تزود شيء. The giraffe is very, very what? Yes, very good. It's very tall. It's very tall. It has got a long neck. It's very tall. Okay. For number three, the mouse. Here, the mouse, it's always very, it's very what? I'm waiting for your answers, please. The mouse is very, yes, very good. It's very small. It's very small. Small. Very good. Okay, number four now. For the shark, when you have a shark while you are swimming in the sea, لما كنت تسبح كده في البحر, we لقيت قدامك shark. It's very what? Yes, very good. It's very scary. Scary. The shark is very scary. Very good. Okay. Now read and complete, match. What's the word here? Read it and match it with the right picture. One, two, three, or four. What's the word and match it? I'm not going to read the word. أنا مش هقرأ الكلمة معاك. شوف هتوصل الكلمة الأولى هذه هتوصلها ب picture one الصورة الأولى or two or three or four. Yes, very good. Three. We will match it with three for the word night. The silent letters G H. عندنا طبعا الحروف الصامتة هنا ال G H في الكلمة دي هنا. G H silent طبعا ما ننطقها. Night اللي هو الليل. Night. Okay, number two, read it and match it. برضو انت لتقراه وتوصلها. يلا منتظر الإجابات يا شباب. نوصل الكلمة هذه. One ولا two ولا four. Okay, I'm waiting. Yes, very good. Here we have straight for this picture. Number four, straight. You remember the first semester. فاكرين يا شباب ما احنا كنا بناخد go straight. اذهب للأمام. Straight. Okay, number three now. Straight طبعا عندنا كلمة straight. برضو silent GH. GH برضو ما ينطقوا في الكلمة هنا. Number three, أتوصلها بone ولا two. Yes, very good. Knife, we have here the silent K letter here. عندنا حرف الك هنا silent. ما ننطقوا كلمة knife. نوصلها بnumber one, اللي هو السكين. Knife. And the last one, again with the silent K, knee, اللي هي الركبة. Knee. That's it for today. Thank you very much. I hope, أتمنى شباب أن أنتوا استمتعتوا معنا. واستفدتوا إن شاء الله معنا في السنة دي باللغة الإنجليزية وإن شاء الله نلقاكم في بث آخر إن شاء الله والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.